Good morning, fam. We in Amber Cove now. We're going to see what it's about. We're going to probably do a couple things and just go enjoy the island as much as we can while we're here.
So we're catching a little breakfast.
We're catching a little breakfast before
and
we go out.
Look at the area we got. We got the gondolas.
It's beautiful, y'all. It's a beautiful scene. I don't know.
It's really pretty in here, though.
Y'all, we done lost track of time. We came in here. The breakfast stopped serving at 9, I guess, on port days. Came in here, was like at 9 o'clock, the dude walked up and asked us what we wanted. We was like, we don't know, and it's 9 o'clock. We lost track of time big time, so he had to come back. Remember that. Note to self: if you go eat breakfast on the port day, try to get here a little earlier than that. Okay.
Oh, so y'all don't want to enjoy the pool area?
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, they got a whole sky bar. Around the bar, but then you got the pool go all the way around that way. Sitting at Amber Cove, soaking. It's so beautiful out here, guys. A lot of sun. So we were trying to find good seats by the pool, and so apparently I don't know how much it costs, but you have to pay, like you have to rent out those seats. But also they're pretty good seats. I don't know the cost of it. I'll see if I can find it out for you guys. But yeah, they're pretty good seats, and I want to say zip lining here is like $20 for the whole entire day. Internet is like $10. They have cabanas out here. Everyone is depending on the size of the cabana, they all run different prices. But so far so good. The island is beautiful, sitting in the cool breeze, just relaxing, enjoying it. If someone come by with the zip line, I'm gonna try to get on there. I'm not sure if I could take you guys up there with me, so I'm gonna have V record me from down here with the zip lining, and we'll see where it go from there. But for right now, I'm just sitting here waiting for V and my mom to get back, so you know, they could come soak up some of this good energy, this good vibes on the island so far. Is if you want to drink, they got pools that's free. They have food on the island for you. Of course, a lot of the stuff is not complimentary. A lot of the things you would have to pay for out of your own pocket, that's gonna be extra. But I believe the pool is free. Of course, they have alcohol, like more of like daiquiris type drinks. They may have the other drinks, but so far all I've seen was the daiquiri type drinks. But you know, just soaking up some of the beautiful scenery. Let me see. I'm going to try to make sure I don't chicken out when it comes to that part, y'all. Go ahead and get up on that zip lining. Just having a beautiful day in Amber Cove. I'm going to try to get in the pool as well. But I'm waiting, like I said, I'm waiting for Mom Dukes and V to get back so I could go ahead and jump in the pool. It's kind of warm.
Me about to come down the zip line, guys.
That was my sister.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Headed to the beach, y'all. Trying to find a way in here. Yeah, right here. Amber Cove, guys, has been a success. Zip lining was fun. The vibes is good. We could even see the ship from here. And here we go. The big chair. Do you sit in it, stand in it?
Because now the sun is really...
Mm-hmm.
You gotta change them shoes because Lee said they hurt.
Yeah, they hurt walking across the concrete, you know.
Got everything.
You put my swimsuit in the water.
It's like a pool with a lazy river that go all the way around.
I'ma just show y'all, we was about to like the festivities, but if when you come off and you make a left, there's a shop one way, like all the shopping area, I can show it to you. The shops is down to the left when you come off the ship.
Oh no.
And when you come off, you go to the right, that's all the stuff that, the pools and the zip lines. And water slides. I want to say the water slides and the pool and everything. I don't know, but If you get on the zip line, as of now.
No, the water slide $5.
Oh, it's $5? So the water slide is $5 all day, unlimited. And the zip line is of now
$28, unlimited. And you'll get one of these.
Take a shower. Me and you both, because I'm sticky today. I'm sticky, iggy. Probably go get me a bowl, eat, and then take a shower and relax until tonight for the show. And if you don't know what show it is, it's Love and Marriage.
Yeah, because the zip line and water slide is on the same way.
Love and marriage, love and marriage.
We're headed to the Love and Marriage show. We're going super early because we like good seats.
Oh, yeah. With these shows, you got to get there early.
Let's see if we go be the first ones. They got deal or no deal going on right now. I'm going to go in just to show them, missus.
Huh?
I'm
going
to go in just to show them.
So, whether you feel excited, you want to cheer, or if you don't, you can boo, whatever works for you, but I need to introduce the banker. How does $333 sound to you? Everybody, and welcome on out to Love and Marriage. Audience, we're going there. So I need y'all to put your seatbelts on and brace yourself for impact, because it's about to go down. Fellas, there has now been a new law that is passed in your state that requires you, by law, to now have two spouses. Which one of her friends would you have to sacrifice and make to be your secondary spouse?
Oh